So we have the notes, and now time. What we're trying to do is we're trying to mimic the placement of the notes just as the soloist is doing it. And when you have someone like Miles Davis, you're walking, you're like tracing the footsteps of legends. This is the language. So trying to be able to say it the way they said it, not just what they said, but the way they said it. So this is, now we have the pitches, that's the information. Now we're trying to make it alive by starting with time. So we want to really pay attention to where the notes are placed. So I'm hearing this as like kind of a broader swing feel. I mean, it's the eighth notes, mostly eighth note phrases, but it's not a heavy swing, not boo, ba, do, ba, do, ba, do, but it's bo, ba, do, ba, do, ba, do. So I'm going to think about that. And on this listen, it sounds like it's mostly kind of laid back. So here I'm going to try taking a pass, playing along with Miles, thinking, like kind of checking my accuracy at the same time to see where, because it can fluctuate. So it is basically mostly kind of a broader eighth note feel and mostly just kind of laid back, which is like kind of maybe slightly behind where Jimmy Cobb is, you know, playing the quarter note. Dang, 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 dang. Bo 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 do ba do ba do ba dee do da da da. So, I mean, if you can sing it while keeping the pulse there, you can maybe kind of highlight how it's kind of laid back. So let's try once more. I'll try playing lined up with Miles. Now there's a three notes there when he's coming back down from the A flat that I might want to check, especially inflection, because that's those notes have a certain character out of it. So I can play more with the timing of this, but now we can move on to accents. This is where it really starts getting to live and be living music.